Okay, here we are, Wednesday, November 8th, and we are at 88 Seafood Supermarket, going to get some groceries. And it is around 12:30, and we're getting ready to go inside. Looking at some It's a nice day. It's not that cold or not that hot. Sun's out. So this is the time they open and close. Herbal tea.
Yeah, chicken or crab?
Which one? Chicken
it's
or what?
Soup.
Crab?
Yeah, with bamboo.
Because we got beef at home, right? Chicken is fine.
Oh.
A lot of specials. What's that, Mark? This one is 10 and it's on sale. But what is this? This one, how many? That's 9 bowls. This one has 15 packs. So these are the ones you have to, they're packets. Either way, we can get that if you want. They got that one, that's the crab. That one is what? Chicken?
Chicken.
Is that like the spicy chicken? So that's a different color than this one.
Yeah.
See?
No, it's not spicy. This is...
Okay. I'll get this one. So if you want to get this one, these are packets, not bowls. So we went and got the packet one. The reason for this one is this is a glass noodle, so that's the clear noodle, that's why. It's 22.
Is that better than the one we're buying?
See, 22 or $6.99 for 12? Is that what it says?
Plus tax, 12 euros. So this is This is for the big one is.
So the, for the big one is $22.99.
I don't want to get this one. Is $22 for food.
That's a big one.
But are they good though?
I don't know.
They probably wouldn't last long.
Yeah.
I like because it's a book. I take them.
It's good, probably a good price, but how good are they? I don't know the name brand, so they might fall apart as soon as you use it. You smell bread? Is that what you smell?
No,
oh, the fish. Wow, that's a lot of sugar. Does Daniel have one of these? Is it because of the cats, maybe? So they do have one?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow, $100 for these things.
The one I like.
Yeah.
But it's big.
So that's the dragon and that's the elephant. Oh, what kind is this one? It's a lucky bamboo. Never heard of it. It's really dry. Which one?
That's almost the same as the one we have.
Mm-hmm. It's just thicker.
This one is very delicate.
That's the fern?
Yeah. I like this.
So this is also a lucky bamboo.
Yeah, it will grow, but it's going to
be really, very thin. Yeah. Wow, they got gone up. 18. So these are $20. These.
This one.
Yeah. Those are $20 already. What are you looking for here? Oh, they sell the rice cookers here too, huh? Is that a rice dispenser? The ones over there? Oh, they're trash? Oh, yeah, you're right. It's trash cans. You gonna go through here? How much is that one?